Good morning, year one, and welcome to Monday's Phonics. Now, do you know what that means, Monday? Musical Mondays. Are you ready with those dancing feet? Let's start with our sounds. We're going to start with our phase three sounds today. Off we go. J. V. W. Ps. Y. Z. Qu. Ch. Sh. Ng. A. E. I. O. O. Or an oo. O. Oo. Ah. Oh. And this is our new sound today. An R and a W. An O and a W. And when we put them together, it makes the sound ow. Like if you prick your thumb with a needle. And the song goes, I pricked my thumb with a needle. Ow, 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 ow. I pricked my thumb with a needle. Ow, ow, ow. And that's our sound. Ow. Now we're going to have a little practice of our tricky word trucks before we do our out activity. Now, today, I'm not going to do them with you. I want to see if you can do your tricky words all by yourself. So I'm going to press them and I want you to shout them at the screen, and I want to see if your grown-up can take a video of you shouting the words at the screen so I can hear you, okay? Because sometimes, I know you're trying really, really hard, but sometimes you just copy what I'm saying, and I need to know if you know them, because I think you do. Okay, so let's have a go. Get ready. Shout them out. Need any extra time, you can pause the video. Getting on. How many did you get? And what you could ask your grown-up to do is send me a message and tell me how many out of those 12 that you got right. And it doesn't matter if you didn't get them all right, because that's why we keep practicing and practicing and practicing, and you'll get them all right soon. Okay, so we're going to move on to our ow sound. Okay, so show me writing it in the air with your magic finger. A and a W. And it makes ow, 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 ow. Okay, and we're going to do our ow activity. So get your dancing feet ready. And get your whiteboard and pen. Okay, draw yourself some lines. If you've got a ruler, and if you haven't got a ruler, use a book to help you draw some lines, because you're going to be writing some ow words on your board. Let's go. I've got one of my favourite songs today, and it's definitely one of Miss James's favourite songs.
You're insecure.
Your first word of the day is, what's this? What is it? It's a cow. A cow. Have a go at writing that on your board for me first. Okay? And I will write it on here as well. Now remember, if it's got a long line, it's got the two letters. That's for your digraph. If it's got one sound button, it's for one letter. So we've got our k, k,
Curlica.
Ow.
Cow. Cow.
Back on your feet.
Shouting it at me.
It's an owl. So your ow is at the beginning of the word. So we've got ow. What will be next? Ow. 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 Right, owl on your board for me. Let's go.
That's what makes you beautiful.
Now look, this means there's a digraph at the beginning, then another one, and a single letter at the end. See if you can sound it out. Cl, ow, n. Cl, ow, n. Put it together. Clown. So we're going to start with a cl. C, ooh. Cl. Now that's really tricky because that's phase four, blending. Cl. Ow. Draw a sound at the top. Mmm. Cl. Ow. Mmm. Clown. Write it on your board and back on your feet.
Smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
Stop. We'll finish it off at the end together. Last one, okay? Got another digraph at the beginning. It's a cr, cr, ow, n, cr, ow, n. Crown, like the queen wears a crown. Cr, ow, n, cr, ow, n, crown. Okay. To finish off, you're going to write one of your ow words into a sentence, to apply what you've just learnt into your sentence work, okay? So you could use one of my words, the clown, the crown, the owl, or the cow, or you could think of some of your own. Think of some of your own words and write your own sentence. I need to write one about the cow. Now, what colour is the cow? He's brown. And can you hear there is another ow sound in the word brown? Br-ow-n. Brown. Okay? So I'm going to write, the cow is brown. And I've got a tricky word in there, though. And I've got two ow sounds. So help me write it. Shout out how I'm going to write that tricky word. The. What do I need at the beginning? Capital letter. The. The. Finger space. Cow. C. New sound. Ow. Goodness gracious me, what is happening with my pen? The cow. I don't think your pens will be like this. I think your pens will be better than mine. The cow is, finger space, brown. Bruh. Oh dear me. Bruh. Ow. Bruh. Ow. Bruh. Let's go over that bit there. Brown. The cow is brown. Let's see if your sentence is better than mine. I think it will be. Shall we finish off that last bit of music and have a little bit of a dance to finish off? Let's finish off. Monday, everybody. Well done, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.